Hey guys, welcome back to Random. Another 1200 game. I just started one and we had to draw on level 2 because someone's AFK. But well, let's just jump into the next game and let's see what we got here. And I actually got to LOD again, like on last game. But this time I have infantry, so I'm gonna mix them a bit. And I really love to mix them. There we go, holder. Nice. What does he have? Oh, aqua with exec. Oh my god, good. So yeah, as I said, I'm gonna mix LOD and infantry. So I don't need to go for a second LOD for level 5, for example. I can just go for like 2 Sus or something. That makes me able to push Lumber a little earlier. Oh. Not this time. Nope. Not this time. Especially not after they sent warriors against my LOD. Especially not now. So yeah, okay, he's easily holding with exec. Oh damn, exec with aqua is so fucking strong. You can still start 2-0 and you are just much better. Allows me to push pretty hard. Ick was lucky. Oh come on. I wanted some more feeds. Wow. No feed on me. Damn, only one guy leaked. That's sad. Oh, he's fucked. Like, he was the only one leaking, so no king gold or anything. And he's simply lost a lot of gold. That's what happened here. Oh, I wonder what happens if they resend. Okay, green is gonna hold then. Actually, we're pretty weak if they're recent. Like, he has 200 value. He added something that's good in this case, and well, he has also bad value. And they don't recent, okay. Enlighten me. I'm thinking about what I even built. Because it looks like I will just go for 3 infantries. But I think I have to up one for 4 then. Okay, he's holding with 200 value. Alright. Orange is leaking. So I can go for a Blood Orc. Go 3. Since we got 4 Blood Orcs, yes, and even more. Lilla can even add another Furb or something. But I won't get the income, no. Shit. Hey, did my LOD really die? That's not fair. One. Oh, of course I'm not lucky. Don't get the income. Ah, damn it. So I saw someone leak with LOD reinf already, but he placed the infantry in a row like this and not shifted like I do. So I guess it was because of this. Usually 480 value should not leak here. Only if they resend. No one could add anything. Oh, he can add a FERP. Hopefully. Come on. Nice send and a resend. Oh, and there isn't a FERP. Oh, he got two alchemists, okay. Oh, and he built a solo lane, okay, that's not good. And he's underbuilding. Oh shit, they fuck us hard with his resend. Well, okay. Not that hard. I can clear, so everything is fine. I'm actually also holding. Okay, I thought we would leak harder here, but it was basically only pink. Yeah, and green lost his ick. They only leak 9? 8? What? And the sprite is holding, are you kidding me? What the hell? That doesn't make sense. Okay, what am I doing now? I am prepared. I think I have to add another infantry. Enlighten me. My brothers. Oh wait. Ah no, that doesn't make sense. I thought about not building that infantry and then adding LOD, but I will leak like this. I will leak with only Drainf. I guess. I'm actually really not sure if 3 infantry with LD could hold 4. I'm just guessing it doesn't. But I like the pace of the game so far. Oh yeah, 2 Spectres, okay. Hmm, interesting. I think 3 Inf would have been enough. I think it was unnecessary that I build another one. I'm your shooter. I am prepared. Upgrade complete. Enlighten me. Okay, so I'm trying to do 1 Haters, 1 LOD for 10, and rest infantry. I guess. And orange should push though. I don't want 2 holders. That's not necessary. Like, we are pretty much overbuilt here. Right. I don't know more at the moment, but probably like Archer as well. Or a scientist. And Aqua and LOD. So I was sure about 1 or 2 people with AoE, so I was right here. They were overbuilding hard on 5. Like seriously, they were. And we actually go for 2 full holder. I don't like that. I really don't like that. Not necessary in my opinion. Like, look at our lumber. 2030. And well, I need some king gold because I want to add LOD for 8. That's not too easy. And well, I'm leaking 6. Probably really good for our egg holder, since he needs some gold. And to get us some more lumber. Yeah, he needs that. He gets 34, so he still needs 16. Might get some here. I should give a lot of gold. Ooh, he's missing 5 gold. Six gold, okay. Thanks to Orange. Necros, yeah, they're really not good, but well, he has to add something. I would have probably pulled them even more on the back, so they fight at last 10. Oh, I could have done two hermits. Okay, they got immolation confirmed. Because why else should they send without a holder versus two holders? So let's hope that orange goes mid and yeah, green of course as well. Oh well, green is not going mid. That is not good. Orange goes mid, but well, he needs something to heal him up. That's why I wanted him to be mid as well. He lost one blaster. And they walk in front. No good news, but well, we're only leaking like 41, okay. Okay, okay. Why is he controlling, by the way? But yeah, if he had 4x, yeah, that would have been better, of course, but just imagine he would have went for 3x from the start, so he pushed earlier. Okay, they lose one. I have 15 HP and still lose one, okay. We send some Vibrants. Oh shit, how many heals do we lose here? Stomp is would have been so much better here. Like, I don't know what he's focusing, to be honest. All the frubs in the back. We lose 3 heals here. He doesn't even know himself what to focus. What is he doing? He's making them all low, he can't wave them all. I hope he has a wave soon, because he's almost making it 4 heals here. That control was not good, but I have to say that wave was pretty bad in this case. That case what they send, we didn't have any attack. What is he doing? We don't have another wave. Oh, okay, we do. Okay, that was, he made it really close. That was almost 4 heals. Oh my god. That was not good. More lumber is required. Okay. How about we risk it and send full 10?
up with it.
That sounds like a plan.
More lumber is required. More lumber is required.
Oh damn, so bad. We lost 3 heals here, almost 4.
More lumber is required. More lumber is required.
Enlighten me.
Oh. I said the same. Interesting. He's completely right. I didn't think about this part. I thought about level 10 already, but yeah, they get to use like this. And you don't want them to get healed. You want the eggs to get healed. I mean, why not? Let's just do it.
Thy bidding.
Research complete.
So 7-3 for me then. Oh, Orange was building more? He's 5-2. He will fall off so hard if he doesn't push a little bit here.
Thy bidding.
I don't know about that. Holy shit, they have a good king already. Definitely a better one than we do.
I am prepared.
You have a target?
Enlighten me. For my brothers.
Upgrade
has begun. That's a given.
Just so I don't forget it to play it in front of the haters. He goes 4 blast and troll champion. Okay. Do that. I would have played it different. But anyway, we are so far behind because of immolation. Need to trade better on 10 now because we are so low in income.
Ready to work.
I stand.
Okay, good that I don't leak here. That would not be good for my game.
More lumber is required. Ready to work.
Our king is so bad. I will take the king control on 10, so Orange can heal if needed. I guess they were resent. Ooh. He looks big. Or did he just not push? Oh, the hell is he so big?
I am prepared. Enlighten me.
Upgrade complete.
I bidding.
Job's done.
Where's his troll champion? He can't even build it? The hell? And he's doing more farms. Sure, why not? Okay.
I am prepared.
That's how we die. But we are all good 10, we all built something for 10. So maybe we can just hold this, and it doesn't look too bad for me. Come on, Diabolic. Tank some. Let me hold my lane, please. Yeah, okay. Yeah, and orange goes mid. So no danger. But they only leak 10 and they have king, so won't even be a heal. I would enjoy 2 more boss kills. Holy shit, they have 2 holder. No. Need something to tank for me. Come on. Yeah, walk in front now. Tank for me, bitch. Yes, 2 kills. Send arena. Yeah, they are pretty low on income. There won't be much king gold here, sadly. Only those 5 bosses, so something like over 60 gold for each. 63. I have a great plan here. Let's win the arena.
Upgrade complete.
I'm calling it, so it has to happen.
Brothers, that's a given.
Oh, they also send arena, okay. Oh well, they got a scientist, that makes sense. We forgot about that. But they also stayed 7-5, okay. Might be hard to win arena now, since they also sent. And they have ascendant. Come on, front line. King 20. I really enjoyed to win the arena, but oh, it's close, it's really close. All my Zeus are raping this, and Ascendant seem to die early in the fight. Nice, look at this. Look at this. That's pure Zeus value here. That's how we do it. Everyone stays 7-5, okay.
Out with it.
And seems like we try to hold 17 like this. I need something else then. I'll just build another LD for 12 and then reroll. We're fine 14, we should also be fine 15 just because of our value and they are 7-5, so it will be 17 what they do, pretty sure. So we king or 12. Okay. Oh, by the way, they saw that we had no king. Come on, give me more income. I can carry this if I have enough income. Just need some good rolls then. But we didn't lose this game. It would be much better though for the enemy team if they pushed more. After they saw that we were 7-4 and 7-5 and we sent arena, they could just push because they need to kill us on 17. And they're not too bad on 15. Nice, 140 income.
More lumber is required. More lumber is required.
Yeah, Nilla will also be big with over 180 income.
More lumber is required. More lumber is required.
Thy bidding.
Maybe I should even place the medicine man. Maybe I get something good. Can I put it? Oh, here's a good spot.
Job's done. Research complete. Job's done.
That's nothing for 17. But I might build 2 or 3 for next level. Just to have them for 20. But I am pretty sure they go 17. So yeah, I need another reroll. And I didn't want to sell this medicine man, because if I get something like Greymane or Goliath or Mutant, then this will be worth so much. Yeah, so he just has to... has to build another Ick and put down one Necromancer, and then he can reroll. Here's Steamroller. And now they leak. Oh, that's not good for us. Why do they leak now? Is that blue? Oh, we should not show them hit points. Okay, now it's too late. Now it's too late. What double demon 14?
Enlighten me. No one should be wiser.
Okay, give me something. Come on.
Research complete.
Nope. Broadsheave is probably not good enough. Broadsheave. So plan is to hate us. Broadsheave, troll champion. Oh, they both have a soul tank. Why is he upgrading the Tox now? You can just add another Ick, a Necromancer, and then reroll.
Enlighten me.
Should I try it with a reroll? Like, we're dead 17. I think I have to. I think I have to.
For my brothers.
Job's done. Build more farms. Build more.
Let's see what I get. I mean, I have really good value.
Research complete.
No one should.
I got something, yes! Yes! Justice. That's good. Now I just need to value up.
Job's done. Job's done.
And I have good auras. I have the Oracle aura. I have the Troll Fighter and the Witch Dog. No one should be the wise. You don't need the captain if you ask yourself why you're still dead. Captain would most likely only make me Oracle, and I want the movement and attack speed. And I want the tankiness. I want the heal regen, but just more damage is not always good. Oh. I guess they won't draw for us. Even though we were drawing for them last game. And I still kept those two druids, well, I can't sell them now anyway. They are not forcing leaks. Well, they're just leaking because Mutant is weak. Maybe they panic and be like, shit, our Mutant doesn't hold 17. Let's set 15. Oh, that would be too good. Or if they go 16 and think like, oh, they have blaster and everything, let's go 16. Like, you never know. Actually, we're not even that great 16. Oh, do I see a perfect zero gold here?
Who'd you wanna kill?
They do.
I am prepared.
Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete.
Oh, the troll champion's so good. This Zeus as well. Oh, will be very hard to survive 17. I know why he's building full here. Is he really expecting them to go 16? I don't know if green rolled already. What are you waiting for? Like, seriously, he could have done that 3 rounds before already. Just add the next Ick and the Necro. And if he gets Mutants now, he could have just started way earlier. He also has stat value now if he gets some really good. Grizzly, right? Ah, it's a little late. It's too late that he got the Grizzly. Oh, he got a Grizzly. So what's the problem?
Job's done.
Oh yeah. Okay, that actually makes more sense to build Maverick since he has 4 Tox already. And don't forget Ghost.
I am prepared.
And I should not forget to build the Oracle. I also need to add the Witch Dog. Damn, so much to do. But at least 16 is giving a lot of gold. They don't go for double demon, okay.
It has begun. No one shall be the wiser.
That means I have a lot of Kraken and Behemoth to fight.
Out with it.
I will have 45 gold left.
Build more farm. Upgrade complete.
No one shall. I am prepared.
So, protons.
Job done.
My brothers.
Upgrade complete.
That's a given.
He rerolled a little late.
Job's done.
Nice troll. Okay, good luck, guys. I can't promise we win this. And I got a double demon. Of course. Why do I get the double demon? I was the strongest holder here. I think I would have held without double demon. At least cleared more. And well, green is not even. Green is barely holding. We leak too much. Damn. Why didn't green get the double demon instead? Yeah. Well, with some raw heals we would have survived this. But we only have one. Actually, we needed two more heals. Two more heals and we would have been fine. Damn it. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching and see you on the next part. Bye bye.